This robotic extra thumb can be controlled by moving your toes, but prolonged use may come at a cost of your brain being less certain about how your hands work. Researchers gave 36 people a prosthetic thumb that wrapped around their wrist and sat underneath their little finger. The third thumb's movement was controlled by sensors attached to the user's big toes, and communications were sent using wireless technology affixed at the wrist and ankle. By wiggling each toe, the augmented humans could move the thumb in different directions and clench its grip. Participants were encouraged to use the thumb both in laboratory settings and in the wider world. The additional thumb could cradle a cup of coffee while the same hand's forefingers held a spoon to stir in milk, while some participants used the thumb to peel a banana, blow bubbles, or even play the guitar. To understand how the extra thumb affected people's brains, the researchers gave them an MRI scan before and after the experiment. In the brain of participants, the representation of individual fingers on the right hand collapsed on each other. The brain perceived each finger as more similar to each other than it did before the experiment. A week later, 12 of the participants returned for a third brain scan, where the effect of the brain changes had begun to wear off.